In Excel, you can use VBA to prevent users from saving a copy of your workbook. Here's how to do it. Press Alt F11 to open the VBA editor. In the Project Explorer, double-click the This Workbook object to open its code editor window. In the code editor, select Workbook from the left drop-down menu and Before Save from the right drop-down menu. This will insert the workbook or before save event procedure. As its name suggests, this event occurs just before a workbook is saved, enabling you to catch the user before the act, issue a warning, and stop Excel from saving. This procedure has two parameters. 1. Save as UI, a Boolean parameter that indicates whether the Save as dialog box is being displayed. 2. Cancel, a parameter that can be set to true or false. Setting it to true cancels the Save as operation. When the workbook is saved, the code checks if the Save as dialog is about to be displayed. If it is, the code cancels the save operation and shows a message box informing the user that the Save as function is disabled for this workbook. To test the Save as functionality, close the VBA editor. Click the File tab in the Excel ribbon and select Save As. Try choosing a location for saving the file. When you attempt to save the file, you will be informed that the Save As operation is disabled for this workbook. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe for more Excel tips.